You know that the Japan automotive industry has a lot of the technologies, especially for the environment friendly and safety technologies. That the many technologies were shown in the last year's Tokyo Motor Shows, such as electric vehicle, fuel cell cars, plug-in hybrid, and so on. These technologies is really contribute for the environment friendly in the Asian countries. And also the safety technology, Nissan is now developing autonomous car, which will be launched 2020. These technologies really contribute to reduce the fatal accident by the cars. So I think that this car is completely changed the reshape automotive industry in Asian countries, and also can contribute to reduce the air pollution, like Beijing PM2.5. Since Abe administration started last year, thanks to the Abenomics, the Japan economy is really showing the good shape and recovering and showing the significant growth last year. And this year we have one challenge because the government decided to increase the consumption tax from 5% to 8%. However, maybe that we can minimize this negative impact. And a lot of this half year, I think economy growth recovery and showing the good growth end of this year.